his place on the side, but his privilege.
Yep. Okay. The fact that there was this, you know, a more stable period in time, that there was a square base, there were four triangular shapes, right? That this is kind of the standard shape of the pyramid. Those are some important key points there. Okay, so you do need to know and be able to distinguish between the three. All right, so the first one is the pyramid of Menkaure. That's the smaller one. The second one, the pyramid of Khafre. The Great Sphinx. So you can kind of like orient yourself here, right? Here's the Sphinx. And then the pyramid of Khufu, right here.
That's a big one, right?
Okay. Do you guys have a slide of this on your in-cards of this image?
Weren't the pyramids actually like white because of the limestone on them?
Yes.
So they were actually really smooth.
Yeah.
The limestone on them. Put limestone on them.
And
white.
Some of the individual stones at the base weigh over 15 tons. So you don't necessarily need to know like all of those figures, but it just gives you a sense of the scale.
She's not
right?
Talking about that.
Yeah.
I'm obvious.
Just a little different view. You have to familiarize yourself with you notice? What are some things that are surprising? What questions do you have?
Thank you. what's the frustration in that?
Keeping them up
together.
Keeping them up, and what else though? Like, how about when you kind of pull that together up the top?
They don't necessarily always.
No, they don't line up, right? So if you think about a structure this big, the base of it has to be, there's like no room for error. There's absolutely no room for error, and there is no trial and error, right? These are 2.5 ton blocks that, you know, the foundation is built, and then they're just kind of built upon one another. So if there's like a tiny, tiny bit off,